माधवम् जय गुंज बिहारी, जय राध माधवम् जय गुंज बिहारी, जय गोपीचंद बल्लभम् जय गिरिवनारी, जय गिरिवनारी। सुरनंदन व्रज जन रंजन, सुरनंदन व्रज जन रंजन, मन थीरवन छरी, मन थीरवन छरी। जय राध माधव, जय गुंज बिहारी। रीडिंग भगवद गीता चैप्टर 12 टेक्स्ट 5। क्लेशोधिकतरस्ते साम्यवस्था सक्तसेत साम्यवियक्ता हि गतिर्दुःखम् देहावाद्भिरवाप्यते। वर्ड्स ऑफ हिज माइंड आर दैट्स द अनमैनिफेस्टेड impersonal feature of the supreme. That management is very troublesome. To make progress in that discipline is always difficult for those who are embodied. So now Krishna gives the other angle, so that Krishna explains those who are moving towards the impersonal, and they are really doing it really focused way, they will at the end achieve the personal Brahman, Saguna Brahman. But here Krishna is explaining that those who are fixed on the unfinished manifested, this impersonal feature of the Supreme, it's very difficult. Which means that it takes lots of time and effort to really progress. To focus on the Saguna Brahman is much more easier, and it's also the higher goal in that sense, that it's impersonal is defended on personal Brahman. Like a Brahman without the qualities, that the Brahman without the quality, with the qualities, facilitates the Brahman without the qualities, not the other way around. Nirguna, the Brahman without the qualities cannot come the Brahman with the qualities, but on the Brahman with the qualities can manifest the Brahman without the qualities, although they are both eternal. Bhagavad Gita, Ki Chai.